So add some salt. Bit of a change of plan. I'm going to use some beef dripping. I want to use this up. Roast potatoes. Bye. So hope you enjoyed that. Thanks for watching. And the inspiration for that was Paul Gillen. Thanks, Paul. And just to prove these cooked in beef dripping are crunchy, here's a taste test. Crispy on the outside, fluffy in the inside.